Hey guys, today I would like to show you cables from Chord company. It's ShawlineX. And yeah, I don't will talk about how bass sounds, okay? I'm not talking about this today. Just I want to show you how it looks and how to take care of this, because don't forget, this is silver plated and need special take care of this, okay? Some people like every half a year taking cables like this from the speaker, cutting 1 centimeter because it's oxidation around this, it looks not nice, and of course the transmission of signal can be worse. So I will show you how to clean it up, okay? So you can see on the picture right now here how it looks, and now I will show you a picture like this one, how it looks after cleaning, okay? So this is this cable what we will talk about today. This is this ShawlineX from from Chord company. Very nice plugs. This is Ochmic plugs from Chord company as well, silver plated. We got also nice black trousers, the same from Chord company, and of course this lead speaker cable. This speaker cable is around over 9 millimeters in diameter, so you can see my finger and you can see the cable to compare it. Very nice. You can see by this clear silicone this insulation. We can see it saying something, the Chord company ShawlineX. Yeah, it's saying here. It's very tiny, but you can see this. And how this cable is made? Basically, I got here another cable. I was using this cable many years. This is Chord company as well, and this is Ramor 4. This Ramor 4 cable, I have a Ramor 2. Ramor 4, the difference between them, this one have 4 conductors, okay? That's how you can see. So that's why it's wider, yeah, than this one. Don't forget, this one is, this ShawlineX is only 2 conductors. This Ramor 4 is 4 conductors, that's why they are the same size in diameter. But if you will buy 2 conductor of this cable, will be half of this, okay? So you got in here, you got lots of insulation, but this cable is on the market over 20 years. It's very good cable. This is basically wall installation cable. It's the same conductors, are exactly the same as our ShawlineX. It's oxygen free copper and silver plated. So this cable is exactly made the same, but have a extra insulation, which looks awesome. And this insulation, some of them comes from Epic cable from Highline of Chord company. And now I would like to show you this plugs, okay? If you see this plugs right now, I don't know if it's in the focus or not now, maybe now. You can see it's changed in the color. They are no longer
pure silver, okay? They are quite looks like damaged or burnt, okay? This is still good plugs, okay? They looks like this after half a year. So now I will show you how to clean them up without using, for example, sandpaper or something like this, because that's hard to remove it. So we put some plastic here, will be everything nice. So I got some liquid. This is silver cleaner. I will not say what's manufactured because I'm not advertising here anything, but you can go to any bigger shop probably and buy straight away from and take it from the shelf. I will show you what to do now. So take just some tissue or whatever, put little bit of this liquid. Yeah, take your plug and clean up with this. That will little bit dissolve silver and we'll let it go, you know. Okay, so look what happened now after a few seconds of cleaning, and you got here to compare the other one, yeah? You can see straight away the difference between them. If you're using like this cable, clean cable without plugs, so you can do exactly the same, you know? You can clean it up. Most people just not doing anything else, like cutting 1 centimeter, 1.5, taking insulation, this Teflon, a little bit back, and it. But if you're doing this very often, your cable will be going in short very quick, and probably you will have to buy another cable. Okay, guys. So I hope this video was a little bit helpful, and you will have no more problems with your cables to clean them up. My plugs are now quite clean, so I got like I don't have to do with them anything for next half a year. So for today, that's it, and see you in next video. Bye.